Shrek? Senor.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you going?
You wouldn't have had anything to do with this, would you, Harold?
People just ain't no good. A thing that's well understood.
There you go, boys.
Just leave the body, boys.
Hey, why the long face?
It was all just a stupid mistake. I never should have rescued her from that tower in the first place.
I hate Mondays.
I can't believe you're gonna just walk away from the best thing that ever happened to you.
What choice do I have? She loves that pretty boy, Prince Charming.
Oh, come on now, is he really that good looking?
Are you kidding? He's gorgeous. He has a face that looks like it was carved by angels.
Oh, he sounds dreamy.
You know, shockingly, this isn't making me feel any better. Look, guys, it's for the best. Mom and Dad approve, and Fiona gets the man she's always dreamed of. Everybody wins.
Except for you.
I don't get it, Shrek. You love Fiona.
I. And that's why I have to let her go.
Excuse me. Is she